Nagichara Horticulture and Garden Research Center ne conference hall tang salo kaisa seminar songsajak haste ne apical rotate cutting samungo thepawi alo kaina no khobwi bahai ke kaham naikulmung riwi achairina rogno kitingwi no seminar khwlaijak ar salo seminar o manjak hukbar bedek ne secretary Apurba roy
listen to the experts, how it is done, and how it saves time, how it saves cost, and also I think it is reasonable in Karnataka. I hope it is the same thing to our state also, our farmers of the state. And I think this is really not a complicated technology. It's a simple one, but very effective one. So this kind of technology I think we need to adopt for modernization of our agriculture, for increasing the income of the farmers. And to have this production of potato is not much compared to our requirement. And we have to bring it from outside. The same thing happened to Karnataka also, especially this thing comes from Punjab and Himachal, and also to some extent from West Bengal. To bring this potato here. But if we start, if our farmers start producing potato in higher quantity, maybe one day we'll be able to catch up with the other states and we'll become self-sufficient, and with our effort, we may become surplus also in production. I hope all the best for this seminar.